Hello everyone, it's Jonathan here, founder of Driven Academy, and in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to get a tanker endorsement added to your CDL license. Now, in order to get a tanker endorsement, you are going to have a CDL license. You can get one whether you have a Class A or whether you have a Class B. Now, before we get started, I want to make sure that you understand what is a tanker endorsement and what is that going to give you the ability to drive. So a tanker endorsement just means that you're able to drive liquids around, right? So it could mean something like this, like a gasoline truck, or it could mean something like this that's just transporting like dairy products, maybe eggs or milk or anything like that, which is a food grade water truck or anything like that. So even though they look the same, the tanker endorsement will give you access to drive that. If you do want to drive gasoline vehicles, however, you are going to need a tanker endorsement included with a hazmat endorsement, since the liquid that you're transporting is hazardous. So, but that, if you want to know how to get your hazmat endorsement, all you got to do is watch the hazmat video that we have listed on our YouTube channel, and that's going to give you the steps that you need to get your hazardous material endorsement. So in order to get your tanker endorsement, on the other hand, you're going to have to make sure that you follow these steps. So like I said, step one, make sure you have yourself a CDL license. Step number two, you're going to have to pass a written exam. So that means you're going to have to go to your local DMV, purchase a CDL permit. From there, you're going to have to pass a written test. It's about 25 questions long, and you're going to have to make sure you get 80% of those questions correct. Once you have that on your license, there's no fingerprints, there's nothing else, there's no road test that you need to do. You can actually now start transporting anything that's liquid-based, and you can start working for different types of companies, right? So that means anybody who transports water or food products or anything like that without the hazmat endorsement, that means you now have that ability to do so. So if you are looking for a tanker endorsement, that's pretty much the step. Make sure you have a CDL license and make sure that you pass the written test. Now, what is the biggest difference between driving a tanker vehicle versus a normal vehicle, whether it's a Class A or Class B? The biggest difference that you have to watch out for is what they call the surge. So think about it. Since you are loading and transporting liquid in most cases, that means liquid moves. It's not like something that's stationary, like a cargo on a pallet, right? That means as you start unloading and the tank starts getting half full, the liquid's gonna move even more. So anytime you come to a stop, you're gonna have a wave of liquid coming towards that tank and actually pushing you forward. So that's the type of things that they wanna make sure that you understand before you start driving one of those vehicles. Because think about it, you come to a light, you're maybe 2 feet from the car, your vehicle comes to a full stop, a few seconds later, a whole wave of water comes in through the tank and pushes the whole vehicle forward, and boom, you hit the car in front of you and no one's happy. So if you want to avoid that, you're definitely going to need some good training. How can you actually get training in a tanker vehicle? With our driving simulator. We're one of the few schools in the country to actually offer simulation training. This thing is going to be the closest thing that you can get to a real truck. The seat's going to move, it's going to feel like you have the surge going on, and it's much better to crash a car on the simulator than it is to crash a car in real life. So if you want to learn how to drive a tanker, or if you want to get yourself a CDL license, you already know where to come. Driving Academy is the best school for you, it's the best school around. We pride ourselves in becoming the best the whole nation has seen. That's why students have been coming here from many different states. I think the furthest state that we've had so far is somebody who came in from Alaska just because they knew what kind of quality of training that we had. Here at Driven Academy, we have what we call a guaranteed training course. This is where we can guarantee that we get your license. And how that works is we're going to give you over 100 hours of training. Plus, we're going to take you to the test unlimited times until you pass. So if you're willing to find out more information about that, take a virtual school tour at cdldrivenacademy.com/tour. Or give us a call, 908-525-3609, and we're here to help you out any which way that we can. So if you want to get your tanker endorsement, or you want to get your CDL license for the very first time, we're here to help. 908-525-3609. Hope to see you soon, and have a fantastic day, and I hope that we get you on the road to freedom. Thanks.